Jackson State and Grambling opened SWAC play Saturday, and there was as much excitement off the field as it was on it. JSU came to Grambling armed with its new star quarterback, but Grambling unveiled one of the most potent weapons in the SWAC. Running back Frank Warren had a career day against Jackson State's defense. Warren put Grambling up 7-0 in the first quarter on a 3-yard touchdown run, but his day was just getting started. He shredded JSU's defense with runs of 65 yards, 28 yards, 52 yards, and 50 yards as he finished with 256 yards of rushing on only 16 carries, the most ever against a Rick Comegy coached team.
You know, we didn't play as well as I thought we would tonight, you know, from a defensive standpoint of view and as well offensively, but we're in the ball game, and as long as we're in the ball game and still making mistakes, just imagine when we put it all together how fine we'll be.
Despite Warren's amazing effort, Jackson State kept the game close. Casey Terrio scored 2 rushing touchdowns as JSU came from 14 down to pull to within 7 late in the game. Then, with 2 minutes left, Terrio engineered a drive that started back at his own 5-yard line, taking JSU to the Grambling 12. But on 4th and 2 with 11 seconds to go, Terrio's pass is broken up in the end zone, giving Grambling a thrilling 28-21 win.
Hear me when I say, they all are sweet. Anytime you can win a bowl game, it's a good feeling and it's a good win. I've never been associated with a bad win in my life, so we're going to enjoy it and we're going to get better from it.
In Grambling, Louisiana, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.
Get in. Good game, boy.